Medina. This is your MHS Student Bulletin for Tuesday, January 31st, 2017. I'm Jessica Manley.
And I'm Cameron Nolan.
Attention! Congratulations to our Mr. Medina 2017, Nick Nanoski. And thanks to all the Student Council kids who helped make Winter Spirit Week a success. The results of the surveys for Mr. Medina voting are in, and here are your picks. Based on the Mr. Medina candidate speeches, you chose to give the proceeds from the Wood and Rose Sale to Colin Cares. Wood and Rose Sale will be in March. Top picks for favorite school lunch was a close race. Popcorn Chicken Bowl narrowly beat Cheesy Dippers for top spot. Orange Chicken was third, and Nuggets and Noodles was fourth. For spring break, most of us are staying here in tropical Medina, but 26% of you are heading to the beach. And finally, what is your favorite Mally's chocolate bar? Pretzel came in at 68%, Crunch at 22%, and Almond at 10%. And attention all chem clubbers. Our February meeting is this Wednesday at 2:30 in room 2125. We are taking a group picture for the yearbook, so please stop by even if you can't stay for the entire meeting. And don't forget to wear your Chem Club t-shirts.
No Foolin'. Improv Club will be having auditions for its charity show No Foolin' this Wednesday after school in Mr. Mom's room, 1218. Auditions are open to everyone. We don't need to prepare anything, and we're just going to improv them. Come on out and be part of this wonderful opportunity. Key Club. Please remember that Key Club will meet this Wednesday at 7 a.m. in Mrs. Medlock's room, 1223.
Shakespeare Week. Today is day two of Shakespeare Week. Each day there will be a trivia question about Shakespeare and his plays. If you know the answer, see Mrs. Itterbrew in 2207. First three people with the correct answer get candy. Today's question, what was the name of Shakespeare's wife? Each day this week, look for a bust of Shakespeare hidden somewhere in the school. If you find it, take a selfie with it and tweet it. Tag the Performing Arts Center with @MedinaBeesPack on Twitter for hints under #BeeShakes. End our Shakespeare Week by attending an exciting production of Romeo and Juliet on Friday, February 3rd at 7:30 at the Performing Arts Center. Tickets start at $15. Want a free ticket? Be an usher and or wear a costume. See Mrs. Muniak and Mrs. Meyer in the PAC office for details or to purchase tickets. Tickets will also be available at the door. And Drama Club Spring Play. The spring play will be Barbecuing Hamlet. It will be performed April 28th and 29th. The cast has selected and rehearsals will be starting soon. If you would like to be one or more of the crews for this hysterical production, there will be a general crew meeting this Thursday from 2:30 until 3:15 in the Senior Commons. All students are welcome. Crews include set, costume, prop, makeup, sound and lighting, and PR. See Mr. Mon in room 1218 with any questions. Hope to see you there.
Boys Tennis. Attention all boys interested in playing tennis this spring. There will be an informational meeting on February 1st in Mrs. Snick's room, 1217, at 2:30. Speaking of tennis, I wonder what's going on with the boys' rugby team. Here's Melina with more information.
3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Straight down. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Rugby is currently the fastest growing sport in Ohio. New clubs going up every week. We've been putting in a lot of hard work this off season with running and lifting, trying to be in the best shape we can, trying to make a deep run in the playoffs this year. So.
This off season, we've done a lot to prepare. We've gone to the gym 3 times a week. Last year, we added our 5th and 6th flag team. Had a very successful season. Glad to see new players coming out, starting young. They're going to be great.
We have our first game against Youngstown coming up in March, so that's about a month of practice we got ahead of ourselves before we start taking the field.
I'm also looking forward this year to beating Highland for the second year in a row.
All right, this year I'm looking forward to the new team. We've got a lot of talent this year. There's still time to bring some people in, so hoping we can go far this year with those athletes that have already showed up.
It's going to be a lot of fun. We have a good group of guys coming out this year, a good group of new players. Glad to see everyone's coming out. There's still time to join if you guys haven't yet.
It looks like they're still open for new members. Go ahead and join today. Attention all students. The Winter Wonderland Dance is on Saturday, February 11th from 7 to 10 p.m. in the gym. Tickets are on sale online until February 9th at 11:59 p.m. Tickets are $17. All school fees must be paid in order to purchase your ticket. For more information, please visit us at Medina, at the Medina City School website. And for today's birthdays, we have Darius Battle,
Shayna Evans,
Owen Ferris,
and Zachary Jeffers. And for today's lunch, we have top your own burrito,
beef or chicken,
cheese,
peppers,
refried beans,
cilantro fried rice,
fruit,
And milk.
And today is National Hug an Economist Day, so find your favorite economist and make sure to give him a hug. Make it a great day, Medina.